fortress at the end of the second peninsula was built by the second Venetian commander of the island in the mid-1500s to protect the island and to protect the area and the harbor for the, because the Venetian ships used this harbor. And just up the way a bit was Lefkada with the Turkish forces.